you would not trust in flat earth. So everything that was based, astrologically speaking, on Ptolemy, Nostradamus, or Kepler, Newton, Galileo, is not astronomically correct. So keep to the academic zodiac with 22 constellations and 16 rising ascendants for the current epoch, and your true mind will emerge.